This video is produced by the Media Haze to the Executive Chairman of Ojodu LCDA, Honorable Engineer Julius Olumuyiwa Oloro.
A brief profile on the Chief of Staff to the Governor of Lagos State, Mr. Tayo Ayinde Ebufalo. Tayo Akimade Ayinde is a known ranger in the political circle of Lagos State. Even before he became the Chief of Staff to the Executive Governor of Lagos State, Tayo Ayinde is a seasoned administrator, an excellent manager, astute politician who has continued to distinguish himself in both private and public sector. Tayo Ayinde was born on the 24th of August 1964 at Alausa, Ikeja, Lagos. He attended St. Peter's Anglican Primary School, Alausa, Ikeja, where he obtained his first school leaving certificate. He also attended Ogudu Grammar School, Odiota, Lagos, where he sat and obtained his West African School certificate. He was admitted into Federal Polytechnic, Anambra, from where he was awarded the Ordinary National Diploma degree in Banking, and later he was also awarded the Higher National Diploma in Accountancy. He worked briefly with Tel Magazine as accounts officer in 1993. In that same year, he joined the State Security Service, in which ranks he distinguished himself as a dedicated, loyal, courageous and trustworthy officer till he retired meritoriously in 2009. While in the SSS, Ayinde was head of the Accounts Department of State Security Service, Shangisha Office, from 1993 through 1999. He later worked with the former Governor of Lagos State, His Excellency Governor Emeritus Jegeban Bogu the Ashiwaju Bola Ahmed Tinubu of Lagos, as Chief Security Detail. Ayinde holds a Master's degree in Financial Management from Lagos State University. He also attended University of Toronto, Rotman School of Management, where he underwent a course of study in Strategic Thinking Approach. He later attended the University of Cambridge George Business School for a course of study in Business Model Innovation. Not done still, he went further to study Strategic Financial Analysis for Business Evaluation at Harvard Business School, Boston, USA. All these were in addition to his professional training on VIP protection and anti-terrorism in the best institution in Israel and the UK. A committed supporter of universal human values and an advocate of support for the less privileged, Tayo Ayinde has touched many lives for the better in a bid to deploy his immense capacity for service to humanity. A committed supporter of universal human values and an advocate of support for the less privileged, Tayo Ayinde delved fully into politics in the year 2009 after retiring meritoriously from service. He was the Director General for Mr. Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu and Dr. Kadri Obafemi Hamzat's Independent Campaign Group, and later Chairman of the Inauguration Committee after the March 9, 2019 victory at the gubernatorial election. After his swearing as Governor of Lagos, Mr. Babajide Olusola Sanwo-Olu announced the appointment of Tayo Ayinde as his Chief of Staff. Tayo Ayinde, a devout Christian, is happily married and blessed with children.
Happy 56th birthday anniversary to you, the Buffalo.
Yo no tu me le pusi, el le pusi o bode y la paz.